Ze noemen het de Dutch Sound in het buitenland. Uitermate succesvolle dancemuziek uit Nederland met zijn roots in de bubbling uit de jaren 80 en 90. Nederland zit in het buitenland al langer bekend vanwege de succesvolle dance. Denk aan Too Unlimited. De Benga Boys in de 90s. Daarna waren het helden als Chesto, Armin van Buuren en Ferry Corsten die als trance-dj's de wereld veroveren. En nu is het de Dutch Sound waarmee Nederland namaakt. De EBBA Award-winnaar van dit jaar is nu al een wereldster. Hij maakte samen met zijn Franse collega David Guetta een remix van Madonna en produceerde hits voor Pitbull, Beyoncé en Chris Brown. Afrojack.
Making a pop dance song, that's like a challenge for me. It's not like I'm gonna make a pop dance song. It's like I'm gonna make something that's refreshing and weird for the masses, but they will still love it. And that's what for me Takeover Control was. And turn me on. I remember sitting in the car with David Guetta in Miami. I was saying to him, literally, it's gonna be the first track on the radio that has those annoying bleeps in it. Basically, it all started with Takeover Control, getting on the radio and people getting used to the sound. And then in the last year, we collaborated with like everyone, went in the studios, went around the world meeting people. I was in Australia, I was in Asia and America. I'm getting paper, look at me now. A lot of people don't know I produced Look At Me Now by Lil Wayne and Busta Rhymes and Chris Brown. And that's also like a whole new style of hip hop, and I just want to keep doing like a little of everything.
He's an incredible, interesting person to look at too, because not only is he like a genius in production.
I love the way that we combine the commercial success with keep doing what we love, what we all love to do, and that's DJing and producing and being in the dancing.
You blocked me on Facebook, and now you're going to die.
Like, it's really great to win an EBBA award because it's like from the European Union and they think I'm one of the biggest things that came up last year. I feel like sort of a music ambassador for Europe, and that's pretty cool.
Now you're going to die.